The eye black, it goes over the left eye this past year, yeah? Usually it was typically the right eye at Michigan. How do we decide that?
You know, I was sitting there before one of the games and I realized that I don't want any like permanent eye damage on one eye. If I'm going to get eye damage or something, I'm going to even it out, you know?
Smart. That's really smart. That's really smart.
The scouting report is true about you. Smart player.